two bills. One is real, the other is fake. The 12 News Defenders show you how to tell the difference before it goes in your wallet.
Off to another dry start to this week, and many are asking, when can we expect some rain? Catch your First Alert forecast tonight at 10.